Hi, I'm James Roe Jr. I'm a former 3 driver, proudly partnered by Topcon. We're here at ConExpo 2020 in the North Bond Las Vegas Convention Center. Over the last number of years, drainage was a huge issue at Silverstone with the surface, so when it would rain, the water would sand right in the middle of the racetrack and create huge puddles, or essentially small lakes. So for us as race drivers, when we're racing on a wet day, we'd be hitting these puddles and aquaplaning off the road. So from a driver's safety standpoint, it was like ridiculous, it's out of this world. And not only that, then events were having to be postponed and cancelled. So us as drivers wanted a better surface to race on. Topcon came in with Smooth Ride and resurfaced the racetrack, and now there's no such issues with drainage or standing water. So not only is it a lot safer for us drivers, are on a better surface, it's overall better for the whole track that now their events can run smoothly and not worried about having to postpone race meetings.
And a much better ride for you.
Yeah, for sure. You know, as race drivers, you always want to go faster, so when you're on a smoother surface, that allows us to do so.
A lot lower, a lot stiffer, and yeah, we're faster.